Yo guys, welcome back to another video, and today we are, as you can see, actually I can't really show you the front because it's got my address on it, but we're going to be unboxing my new camera, brand new. I just want to get straight into it because I've been waiting all weekend because it was here on Friday, because I go to my dad's on Fridays, and it was here on Friday, but I was taking my dog on a walk and it arrived as I was taking him on a walk. So I missed it, and then I had to get, my mum had to go pick it up, but she wasn't it, so I had to wait all weekend. So, but I'm getting straight into it, I don't care. It's lit, like a book in there. Alright, think I'm reading that. Oh, sticking to me. It's second hand, by the way, so that's why the box is in like not great condition. If I have to use a knife or something, oh, never mind, I could just rip it. Oh, got it. Oh god, look at this. It comes with loads of extra stuff because it's second hand. I'm not sure, I don't want to let it all fall out, if you can see that. But first we've got, this is the lens. Right here. Not sure how you take it off. Okay. Look at that. I'm sorry, I'm just so hyped for it. My first unboxing video as well. So, don't think I really need a disc. Wait, I'm gonna put this to the side because I don't want to lose it. There's the camera. It's a lot smaller than I thought. Okay, so that's the strap thing. Don't think I'll really be using this. Wait, it comes with more, it comes with two lenses. It's got another lens here. Holy. It's a massive lens. What's that? Oh, this is gonna be mad. Wait, I'm gonna put it over. These are gonna be some bad videos, trust me. There's like a remote. That, I don't know. I'm guessing this is all like the charger and stuff. Wait. Oh, wait, I think that connects. Wait, yeah, this connects to your like computer, I think. Which is pretty good. It comes with, is it like a case for your battery? What's it? Oh, that's a light, like a flash. That's, oh, it comes in like a little case. That's pretty sick. That's the battery, I'm guessing. And then there's probably one in the camera, because it did say it comes with two. Yeah, and I'm guessing this is highly chargeable. Also, I have no clue how to do this, but we'll figure it out eventually. Here it is. This is the camera. Right, we don't need anything else in there. Oh, it's so small. Look at that. How small it is. The reason why I've got this one as well is because if my mate's not here, then I could just flip this up and use it as like a vlogging camera. And if I sound weird, it's because I've got blocked up notes, because my hay fever is killing me in a minute. Right, this is bad. I have no clue how to use this. I just got it because I was watching a bunch of videos trying to find the best camera to get, and this is what came up. I don't know how to take this stuff off. I have no clue what I'm doing. I think out of the ball, I'm going to use this lens because I didn't even know it was coming with this one. Oh, like that. Jesus, look at that. How do you take them off? I don't want to, like, oh, like that. There's a little button on it. Let's put that there. I'll tell you what, I didn't think it was going to be this small, but I'm not complaining because I feel like it's, I prefer it when it's like smaller because it could just fit in your pocket. Let me just put it to the side a sec, because I did get, where is it? A brand new SD card. Wow, that sounded weird. An SD card. 32 gigabyte. So yeah, this came ages ago. It came like next day. It was like next day delivery, which I mean, I ain't complaining about. But I'll tell you, I'm about to get some mad videos on there. Look, you can literally adjust it however you want. Like that. This camera is actually so nice. I guess that's where you put your. I'm just, oh, bro. You can tell I'm hyped. I still want to know what this is. I have no clue what this is. How do you turn it on? Oh, right here. Oh. It's turning on. Actually, I thought you need to charge it or something. No card. Yeah, right. We need to put my card in it. How do you? All right, here. Yeah, look. So if you do get the same camera as this is the NEX 5R, the Sony NEX 5R. And if you are getting this camera, then just know it's at the bottom. I really hope this SD card like goes well with this, because if it don't, then I'm gonna be mad. I'm so hyped. Thing open, man. Ripped it. Oh, this comes in like a little case as well. A lot of people said they recommend this camera, so. How do you, bro, this is annoying me. I don't know how to open things. Oh, got it. Yeah, but this camera got recommended like loads of times, so. I watched loads of videos on it. People were saying it's a good camera, so. Went online, found it, and then brought it. And I have no clue which way you put this card in, but. Oh, this way. Perfect. That should be it. Alright, let's try it now. It should work now. If you can see that. What's it doing? Alright, it's in a whole different language, so I'm gonna need to change that. Okay. It's just a white screen at the minute. Really? Wait, do you have to put a lens on or something? I have no clue what I'm doing. Oh. Yeah, I have no clue what I'm doing. What's this? That's like bright. Oh, I just pressed it. Alright, you do have to. Oh, I just literally pulled the thing off. Oh, wait, does that come up? Oh, that's. So that comes off, I'm guessing. Every time I get something expensive, I don't want to like. See, I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, it's all twisted. Let's just keep it like that. And if you take this whole thing off, click the button at the bottom. It like goes really wide, so I'm guessing you do need a lens on it. I'm gonna try this lens because it's smaller and it looks oh, that just comes off like that. All right, and then this should just come straight off. All right, there we go. I'll just give it a clean quickly to get that clean. All right, now let's try this lens because that one's massive and I don't have a clue what I'm doing with that lens. All right, that oh, that clicks out nice. Oh, there we go. Like zoom, oh, bro, this is mad. So I'm just so hyped. Yeah, I'm not sure if you can see that. Look, it's actually working though. Let me zoom in to the camera. Oh, when it zooms, yeah, it's like perfect as well. Oh, this is mad. Trust me, when I get videos on this, yeah, it's gonna be crazy. Oh, look at that, isn't it? But yeah, we need to find out what this does. But trust me, next video, beyond this camera right here, it's like perfect, man. Sorry, I'm getting carried away. I'm gonna have to adjust some of the settings. I'm gonna watch a video on how to like make it perfect quality. But yeah, if you want to buy like a camera like this, it's called the Sony. No, I always say Sony. Sony NEX 5R, because you can get different ones. You can get the NEX 5N, I think. Oh, I'm not sure, but you can get loads of different ones. There's a Sony NEX 6. I'm not sure how that one is. I'm not like seeing much on that one, but this camera at the minute is looking mad. See, perfect quality. Like, I can see perfect on. Oh, this is mad. This is crazy. Let me turn it off for a bit. I think I found the lens that I'm gonna always use now, which is this one right here. When you want to take this off, you have to press like a button in, and then it comes off. I keep forgetting. Wait, let me put my thing back on. Put this on. We'll leave that off. We'll just put this on. There we go. So yeah, it's a nice little one. And then I still got to find out how you use this one. This one's heavy, like proper heavy. But then this camera, like literally, just fit. Look at it. Watch. Perfect. Straight in your pocket, man. I would recommend this camera. I've not seen how it like. I've not seen how it shoots video yet, or like how to. I've seen videos on like YouTube of people using this camera, and it looks pretty good. So I'm gonna have to adjust my settings and stuff. But yeah, I would recommend this camera. It is really nice, perfect size. But everyone was complaining about how it doesn't have, like, look, if you open that, there's no, like, you can't plug in a mic. So I'm gonna try and use my phone, or just get a wireless mic, which costs quite a lot, but I bet I could get it cheap. Yeah, I'm pretty happy with this camera. Look, it says right there. Not sure if you can see that, it says right there, NEX 5R. But yeah, pretty good camera, mate. I'm proud of it. And it feels so comfortable, like, when you're holding it like that. So yeah, we're gonna have some mad videos. I would like switch views so you can see the view on this camera, but I have no clue how you do that. Like, I don't know if the quality on it's good at the minute, because there might be settings I need to adjust. But trust me, next video, I'm gonna have some bangers on this camera. Might even film a video today, to be honest. That's all I really need to show, because it's not, that's all it came with anyway. So I'm gonna adjust this, I'm gonna get it all ready, and the next video we're gonna have brand new video on this camera. So subscribe and get ready, because I ain't filming no boring videos anymore, because I feel like all my videos at the minute are a bit not very entertaining, but I'm gonna make them a lot better. So yeah, I'll see you lot in the next video. Peace.